Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. An upcoming news article has a question they'd like your input on. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out.
That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. This lap, we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Place back. Ahead is 1.6 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until... Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Let's go. We're currently trailing our teammate by 4.3 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay, information on Schwartzman. They're retiring from the race. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Thank you. car behind's just boxed the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Here's some information on Russell for you. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Final lap of the race. The underbody's incurred critical damage at this point. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here in Zandvoort, but they've done so. Red Bull are... So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, I certainly didn't have any complaints with David Coulthard's performance today. Incredible driving.
Let's move on to the construct.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.